New tonight at 5 o'clock, the city of Frankfort now has a safe haven baby box. This was installed at Frankfort's fire department right off of Clay Street today.
Because of this, parents of newborns can safely surrender their baby, place the baby in the box without fear of penalty or being charged. This is now the 17th safe haven baby box installed in the state of Indiana.